Murphy over there.
They go top a bit just through the bottom.
Then another straight after it.
Through the 1 mile marker. Early on the brakes, the quarter brakes. Long left, then shorter right. Then past the 2 mile marker. Past left hander. Driving down through Union Mills. Close wall by the side makes it seem a lot quicker. Tricky corner, so down a couple of gears. At the 4 mile marker. Up over Crosby. Take a full week of practice to get this one right. You can relax a moment just after here. One of the quickest parts of the circuit. Down through Beaver Castle. Riding very high into Beaver Castle. Back on the gas through Appledean. Past the 6 mile marker. Back a couple of gears. Tricky bend. Past 7 mile marker on the Bama train. Bridge.